Hey guys, here are tips to farm for the Wendigo solo. Obviously, if you can grab two other players, it will be easier. Some quick tips. Do not die. When you die, you lose progress. It has to be in the strike playlist. And try to do it on a heavyweight modifier day. You want to farm lost sectors or the blind well. That means leaving the path of the strike to go in and out of lost sectors until you finish, or have a lot of charges of light for Blindwell in the Corrupted Strike. You cannot do Escalation Protocol in Strikes. In Kutch is wrong. On many strikes, if you turn around at the beginning, you can find a patrol zone with a lost sector to farm. How do you determine what strike you're loading into? When you hit the loading screen, you can pull up your map. This will show what planet you are on. If you want to know what strike on the planet, you can look at your Nightfall emblems. If you have the 100k bonus threshold on the emblem, you can see if the bottom perk is active on preview. Otherwise, you have to inspect the perk. If there is a red bar on it, that means it's not that strike. If there is not a red bar warning, then that's the strike you're loading into. If you want to cancel loading into your current strike, go to your change character, and then select that character again from the main menu and launch another strike. How can you load into farm solo? Method 1. Lower your power level. By lowering your power level below 300 and launching the level 30 strikes, the odds of being pulled from a strike are lower. You will matchmake with other guardians trying to farm, players that have no clue what they are doing, or no one at all. To accomplish this, you want to play around with your gear. Grab some pieces from Hawthorne for 200 power, and use some gear from Eververse or the starter gear for 10 power. I recommend 4 10 power armor pieces and a 200 power armor. Then you can use the collections to get slightly less powerful weapons. Grab a grenade launcher. Heavy is the best, however primary or secondary launchers are a nice addition. The lower your power level, the harder it is to kill enemies. It also means you'll be less likely to matchmake with Guardians. If you raise your power level, Guardians of similar power level will matchmake with you mid-game. That is because matchmaking for strikes is based on power level recommendations. If you're a 300 power, the odds of you getting the Corrupted Strike is near impossible. If you want to farm Blindwell, try bringing a team. Method 2. Change your date and time on PS4. By doing this while in the game, you can block matchmaking for strikes for an easy farm. More on that in a video in the description. Method 3. Go to Asian servers on PC Battle.net. This should cut down on a lot of matchmaking opportunities for strikes. Before you launch the game, change the region account to Asia above the play button. Then start up the game. This is also a way to visit the hidden vendor Yuna at the tower. Finally, you could always go to LFG and pick up a couple people and just avoid matchmaking.
Cheese forever, Guardian!